still fucking searching this fucking... Dick, come here. Don't you fucking... I don't want to play this game anymore. I don't want to play it anymore. Fuck. Damn. This fucking game. Fucking walkthrough bullshit. I hear you fucking... Come out of here, you baby. Come on. Let's dance, bitch. Come on, let's do it. Come on, get that. Get your fat ass out of here. Schematic for the Ripper. I am gonna get that. The Ripper has got me out of a fucking few jams. Get the fuck off, you little bastard. Get off, get off, get off, get off. It's another one. It's another bee. You dick. Fucking, I'm out of it. Good hands if you want to, you can leave your friends behind. He fucking like, he just belched really bad. You little motherfucker, get your fucking pussy ass back here. Motherfucker running fast and shit. Oh shit. I'm scared. Oh, fuck. Fuck that. What the hell? Run. The fuck you going? Where you going? What the fuck? Where'd he go? Yeah, that's what you get, bitch. I hear the fucking babies. Where are they at? Little worms. There you are. Come on, little worms. Come on. Come on, little Bill. Little Bill. Oh, shit. Little Bill, motherfucker. Why the fuck do I gotta get back down here? Where are they?
I have a fuel reading. It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online.
What the hell? False alarm.
I thought I saw something. Oh, did you think you saw something? Did you really think you saw it? See? See, if you didn't kill that guy right there, that fucking bad thing would get in him, but see, he doesn't know where to go. Because... like, my life has no meaning because I can't jump in that guy's body and swallow his soul. Come on. Yes, I know. You can't hit him. You're very depressed. That's the work. There's a schematic of death. Freaking the Ripper. Why is the fucking like scary music playing? Presto, baby, it's about to get out of the way. This is just a fight where it says quarantine and something. Please stand by. Yeah, see. Whenever they say please stand by in this game, you know they're about ready to get raped. Predict. I just usually go back to the far right corner right here and like just wait for them to come to me. Because running around this room, they can fall down and shit on you, and it's not cool. As soon as they like come, I hear you, but I don't see you. There you are. Rick James, I haven't seen you in a while. Rick, where you been? Yeah, it's over. Only like three or four people come.
Decontamination sequence is complete. Thank you for your patience.
Yeah, no problem, bitch. Yeah, this is not cool right here.